I believe in this. There is a soul in every object. And I think the same with art pieces, they have a soul. Or this chi that is like a heartbeat inside of everything.
Caprina Friedrichsdóttir ist die wohl in Island mit bekannteste Künstlerin einer jüngeren Künstlergeneration. Wenn sie eine Idee für eine neue Arbeit hat, für einen neuen Zyklus, beginnt das mit Zeichnung. Sie achtet dann in dieser Zeit stark auf ihre Träume. Die Träume fließen ein, es entstehen Skulpturen, manchmal auch Malerei. Und aus dieser Kombination von Skulptur und Zeichnung entwickelt sie einen Film.
Surtur comes from the south with his wood-eating fire. Sun glints on the sword of the godly warriors. Boulders slam together, sending trolls tumbling. Men tread the path to hell, and the heavens cleave.
Aus dem Ganzen wiederum entsteht dann am Ende eine gesamte Rauminstallation, die eben dieses komplette Universum abbildet.
I'm more like a sculptor when it comes to the videos, because what I'm trying to, I'm telling a story with the texture and the shape, and then I mix it with some kind of a really simple circumstances, you know. And often it has something to do with the mind and nature and it's not like a proper story. So when you look at this film, your experience is more like just like to move with the images and how it's edited and this feeling, you know, with the poetry.
The sea flows into the house, the body, and fills every hollow with sand. The great depth, creator of all forests, deserts, and mountains. Every grain of sand, stone, glass, and hourglass are born from this depth.
Crepusculum is from Latin, and it's the twilight, and it is like a maybe symbolic for my exhibition because it is on a metamorphosis. So everything is like all the elements, they go into each other, they join and then they burn, they break each other, but they collaborate and they always change. So it's about like how the elements, you know, and ourselves, our mind, they go in a certain kind of a spiral journey. So you cannot get rid of your past, you know, you're here, but you're constantly thinking about the future. So you go down the spiral and you join the experience you have from the past.
Und das macht Island sehr besonders, dass es diese Gleichzeitigkeit von Tradition, Geschichte und dem Jetzt gibt. Und hier haben wir es natürlich mit den Manuskripten zu tun, also mit dem ureigenen kulturellen Gencode der Isländer, nämlich die Beschreibung und Geschichten derer, die Island besiedelt haben.
They are heritage, so I'm really proud of being asked to involve them in my piece. So That is important to feel this trust, you know.